Yeah, I'll start recording again now. The drop rate has increased vastly from beta, so we will record it after all. Right. Pirate slur. They weren't social, were they?
No.
No, I just tested it there. Right, see if he does the same damage to you.
Yep, there it is.
That's crazy.
It was a hit for 112,000 points.
What if you stand at the front of him like me? You still take the damage. Or is it just because you're behind him?
Let's find out.
Yeah, I'm taking it.
Nope, there, I'm taking it.
Yeah.
Doesn't matter where I stand, I'm just taking 100,000 points, bring them up.
Wow, look at that.
And it's the same amount, 112,527 each time.
Is there, there's not a debuff on us, is there? I can't see anything on the debuffs, can you?
No. I have a separate window for death and all.
Yeah. Right, we'll pull that pirate there. Come on. Have you noticed I started the recording? As soon as I started the recording, we stopped getting drops.
Yes.
Right, do we need to go to the left?
No, I think we can go to the right.
Okay, right and up?
Yeah.
Okay.
We need to get to the smooth talker and the captain. The captain was the last mob, right?
Oh, yeah, he was. Another chest.
Handle that. Almost dead.
Wow! I must be hitting you for a hell of a lot to drop you like that.
110,000.
Yeah, anybody out there that knows what it is that hits you for that amount, please tell us, because we've got no idea. Oh. It seems to be dropping off these chests. There's another chest down here, might as well kill it. Chest of booty, I wonder if that's why it's called the chest of booty? Are we just being thick?
Yeah,
Yes, there we go. There's another chest down here, let's have a look. No, it was a pirate.
Kill it, though, because when we fall in the water, we gotta come out that way.
Okay. Oh no, don't be hitting me with a frying pan. Yes, it definitely seems to be the chest that's dropping. What we need. And we're at 10 or 12.
Mm-hmm.
God, last time we were about 3 hours in and we're still only at about 5.
Definitely.
Well, it certainly keeps you on your toes, Nate.
Yeah, make me heal.
Ooh, get the. Can we get the wench before we get the booty? Yes. Did you get to that?
No. I have you target. Well, when you target her, I may have. That was stuck in combat again.
Definitely need support bras, these pirate wenches. Not much fun fighting these front on. Having them jiggling about in your face.
And a chest.
Oh, did I tell you on the, you know, the writs that you do, you know, the, what do you call them? The fast writs that you have to do.
Oh, yeah, the speed writs.
The speed writs. Erg does them in less than 2 minutes now. He has 6 minutes spare when he's finished.
But there's a door coming up.
I thought, yeah, Well, it must be up a level and across. I thought it was that one there on the left.
It's up. You see where the guys are standing out front of the door?
Chest. Oh, this could finish it off for us, this. But then we've got to make the captain spawn, haven't we?
If we want to do the daily, yeah.
Yeah.
Whoa.
Wow. Oh, do you? Check behind your neck. Ain't come in.
I don't even need to really heal you, I just gotta heal myself.
Which is crazy.
Which is real. I mean, I'm not healing you at all. Here's the first heal coming to you.
Wow. Yeah, now we've got to find a living Farsi's trader. She's up on the top, isn't she? Alright, pirate lookout.
Already took damage. It's like I have an intercept on you.
It is, isn't it? I'm very thankful, mate.
Yeah, you're welcome.
You take all my damage for me, why don't you?
Isn't that ridiculous? Good thing the healer's taking all the damage.
Alright. Who's going to come wandering over here then? You.
That's my first bit of damage.
I took some damage, mate.
Yeah, I took just as much. I'm taking, again, taking more.
Yeah. I'm losing a lot of mana as well. What's going on here?
Because you're doing all the fighting, so I'm doing nothing but healing myself.
Alright, okay.
Look at that.
That's that firework that I said about that these wenches use. I've got no mana at all left. Shall a manager in?
Look at this real quick right here.
Have I got anything else to increase my mana? Would remind me next time, Nate, to put something in my bag that gives me mana. Make some totems or something. I mean, you'd be doing all that healing. I've got less. I've got half mana.
Okay. At all.
All right, go down and take this on. Hello.
It's exactly what it's like. There's no way he's hitting me way over here.
Very nice of you, mate. Anyway, I think you're a great person to take all the damage from me. You're all the way over there and taking damage.
Yeah.
It's crazy. Right, what have we got here now? We need to go. Oh, hello. Didn't see you there.
Hello. Yeah, I can't even see you and I'm still taking damage.
I'll be really interested to know what it is that's causing that.
Yeah, me too.
Why are you still in combat, Nick? Oh, there we go. Yeah, this definitely feels different than the beta version.
Quicker.
Yeah. This is where we need to go, isn't it? Up here.
Mm-hmm.
Wasn't there another name we had to kill, though? Is it in here? Yep, there he is. I thought I remembered another name.
Right inside.
Yep. Ready?
Yep.
Let's put that on. And that. I got you again.
Yeah, I'm just gonna stand back here and take your damage.
Okay. I think it's quite funny. I keep standing in front of the mob taking no damage and you're taking it all for me.
It's bizarre.
Oh, that'd be a mess then.
Can't cure it, whatever.
Nice.